I literally thought I started the game looking at Michael Myers back. I thought I started the game looking at Michael Myers' back.
Oh, no.
Were you looking at me?
Yes.
Oh god, it would suck if we had Myers here.
The hell's that sound? What am I keep hearing?
Rats?
Sounds like German guy.
Okay, what was said?
I said it's the killer.
It was not, no.
I think I was following behind you, and I definitely heard his heartbeat radius, so...
No, where I was asking, that was absolutely not the sound I was hearing.
Oh my god.
Thanks, buddy.
Oh my god.
I appreciate you leading him right to
me. Oh, shit.
I didn't know to mark, actually.
It's okay, that stun didn't work because this game is bullshit.
Oh, hi, shoot! Why is he not picking you up?
He's going after you.
Fucking hell!
I assume you do not want me to try to pick you up.
I don't fucking know. I wouldn't recommend coming down right now. A little dangerous. I'm less than halfway.
I thought he was about to walk up here for a second. Now I was about to shit myself.
Ah, oh, shit, I didn't notice this.
That's right, campy. You stay right there.
Oh. Fucking.
He's. I don't know what the fuck he's doing. Alright, you can come down and get me, Abel. And just back towards Austin.
Nope.
Oh, fuck. Well, into the basement I go.
I don't think you're gonna find any pallets down there.
No, probably not. He came from a different direction than I was expecting and really just kind of cut me off. This is hell.
That's the way to the basement. Oh, it's in here this time. Shit.
Oh, fuck me.
Oh, I saw him.
Well, I didn't realize you were behind me. I did that so I could come up here and hide, and I wouldn't leave scratch marks in case he was nearby. But then you left scratch marks behind me anyway.
Yeah, I was following to heal you.
I sure wish I could find a place that just had... I've never seen this hole before. Not generators, pallets all around it. That was, you know, 5 or so seconds away. That would be nice.
So we're both going to do the same thing. Okay.
Shit.
I stunned and blinded him.
There's too many fucking hunks around here. God damn. Get that one. Hop right there.
I think you may have lost him.
There.
Yep.
Highly unlikely.
Oh, well, you just hit able, so.
Yeah.
Mark, where are you at?
Mine was better. Intentional. Sorry. Ah, he knows to face away. Okay.
Window.
Yep. Blaze, there are 2 pallets in this room about 5 seconds away from each other.
Sorry, he was coming like right here, so I was really afraid. Yep, he's right there. Move, 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 move. Fuck.
God damn. What the hell does he have?
What do you mean?
What are a fucking perk he's got? Alright, I'm upstairs. Anybody?
I have to elaborate a little bit more than that.
Anybody nearby?
Yeah, we'll be there in a minute. Maybe. Yeah, I'm coming up.
I forgot I didn't have my jump in a locker and hit yourself.
Oh fuck, I got stuck on a goddamn wall.
Sorry, I was trying for the grate. And again.
Yeah, but at least you don't make noise when you do it, so.
America, are you?
Well, you know. He's right there, he's right there, he is right there.
Right where?
I just saw his red stain right outside that doorway.
I don't hear the heartbeat anymore, and there's no glowy Jenny, so... off you go.
Now, explain what perk you were trying to,
Where he doesn't have a heartbeat.
Yeah, that's limited the executioner's perk. He kicks a generator, and then it, Oh, I see him.
Oh, is that why I keep sitting, seeing lit up generators?
Uh-huh. Yep.
Did I get around in time?
I don't know where to go.
I mean,
I'm afraid.
Me too.
Well,
oh!
The generator in the center room. 3/4 done.
Center room, you say?
Yeah, the one right by the upstairs room.
Yep. He's coming.
Yeah. Why me?
If I hit better.
Damn it.
You know, my favorite thing about hiding behind that bed working is that you can see under the bed.
Right.
He absolutely could have seen us crouching there.
Oh, hi.
No, no!
Were you saying hi? Oh.
Damn it.
Okay, then.
Oh, and he just walked me right through a pallet.
Were you at 35%?
I was probably close to half.
Oh, shit. All right.
Well,
off you go.
Oh, shit. Hello.
Oh.
I picked the wrong direction.
This is not the place to be. Oh, fuck me!
Ah! I'm drawing him off you. I can still take the hook.
He's on me.
Wait, he's still on you? Jesus Christ.
Oh.
I was gonna say, I feel like he's not all of a sudden.
He were.
Yep.
I hate this map. I can't ever find a fucking generator.
He's sneaky now.
Yeah, I know. I'm getting rid of his sneaky right now. You're healing up, right, Blaze?
Yep.
I wonder if you can couple the whole recovery time progress goes to wiggle progress and the pallet thing.
He's avoiding them on purpose. Yep.
I've tried to buy you as much time as I could, so.
No, it's fine. I had the time. It's just.
There were no pallets, so he would walk through.
There were no pallets because he avoided the pallets because I'm a loadie.
Yeah, it's super awesome when you have to be the person that's known for the perk.
Yeah.
Not that I knew about that beforehand, but.
I'm giving up on this one. This does not make the game fun. This is just fucking annoying.
Fuck.
Total of 6 generators for but no goddamn points.
Oh. That fucks an executioner shooter move. It's way too wide.